the Oklahoma Constitution, as it came from the Sequoyah Constitution, to me is the ultimate cut and paste job. They took essentially the most cogent elements of the Sequoyah Constitution and adapted it over to what we have now as the present state of Oklahoma Constitution.